NBC2 tracking two major breaking news scenes right now at 6 o'clock. A man barricaded at a home in Collier County just hours after a woman was gunned down in the parking lot of a busy shopping plaza in East Naples. Witnesses saw her ex-boyfriend shoot her multiple times. You're watching NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Right now, deputies haven't said if the two scenes are connected. The shopping center where the woman was killed is on Bayshore Avenue. And NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live on 27th Street Southwest, where deputies are trying to get this guy to come out.
Absolutely, Peter, and it looks like this scene is now slowly clearing. Collier County Sheriff's deputies are now, for the first time in over 3 hours, letting people off of 27th Street Southwest and White Boulevard, which has been blocked because a male suspect had barricaded himself inside his home. And we heard him tell deputies and negotiators earlier today he wanted to die by cop. But since it's a little restrictive here on the side of the street, let's take you to the drone to show you what it looks like in the air. You can see hundreds of Collier County Sheriff's deputies, canine, ambulances, medics, those negotiators, and major incident response units all responding to 27th Street Southwest in the Estates, which is a 20 to 30 home block before you hit the canal. And just a few hours ago, a woman was shot and killed in East Naples at a shopping plaza. At this time, we still do not have an ID on the woman. However, we are working to find out exactly who she was. Business owners in that plaza say the shots were fired around 1:45, and they say this man was their ex-boyfriend who killed her in cold blood. Now, at this time, we still do not know if these scenes are connected. We're working closely with the Collier County Sheriff's Office to find out, and as soon as we know, we'll make sure to bring it to you here. I'm live and local in Golden Gate Estates, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.